To surprise my family, I covered our table in a canvas drop cloth, mapped out a door and two windows with painter's tape, cut them out to make a table playhouse.